There's a manhunt underway tonight in our city's southwest, with police searching for a would-be armed robber. The masked man stormed a punch bowl convenience store brandishing a gun, but was foiled by a courageous and quick-thinking worker.
Face to face with a revolver, but this worker barely flinches as she stares down a barrel. Wrapping up a phone call, she tells the man in the skeleton mask to wait a moment, buying precious time.
He's just pointing the gun in my face and asking for the money.
But the would-be thief becomes impatient and threatens to run behind the counter when the brave employee serves up a little white lie.
So that's when I went and just said to him, like, oh, I can see someone coming, you better run before you get busted.
He buys her story and bolts, empty-handed, exposing his face to the security cameras on the way out.
His demands weren't met, and the female didn't hand over any cash.
The corner store sticker-up was shaky from the start. This is the wannabe robber 10 minutes earlier, pacing around and weighing up what he's about to do.
The time he spent deliberating is a crucial window for police. They're sure the man was captured on dash cam and are urging any drivers who used Acacia Avenue last Friday to check for video.
In the end, it was hardly worth it. He's now penniless and wanted by police. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.